Hi guys, MarsDarcy9 here. What episode of Splatoon 2 Online Matches. Last time we did some Turf War, and this time we'll be doing some Splat Zones, which I'm sure will go well. So before we get started, I'm going to switch to the Hero Brush replica. That's the one. You know, it's sad that I just... let's go. It's sad that the Octoverse is like I don't know. rank battles. Reef. Okay, let's go. I'm pretty nervous about this one. Yes, I mean, actually, I shouldn't be. And even if I do lose, if I do get two more cracks, I will at least maintain my rank. But it would be nice if we did rank up this episode, video, whatever you want to call it. Alright, yeah, be interesting. Okay. It's 2 for 2, I guess now. Happened again. that's pretty great. it's okay. Okay. Alright. Okay, at least like they lost control. That's good. Okay. Alright. Not a big surprise that I died. There's the camera. Oh. Okay. Alright, got 2 people, at least. I guess I should. Just keep an eye over here, just in case. Because, you know, they'll come from every angle and stuff. Even from above. I like how he didn't find me. Because I'm just like... Oh, we're fine. If it went on longer, I probably would have waited and then killed him. But if that's okay. We still won. Okay. So today I'm actually using my iPad as the stopwatch because I forgot my phone. And I can't be bothered to go downstairs and get it. So yeah. I think like two more battles, maybe, and we'll rank up. Well, I'll rank up, like rather. But we'll probably lose once or so. That would be a perfect run. Okay. Well, I mean, so far we have all level 30s and above. Now we're gonna wait a little bit, I guess. Okay, I don't know what that's supposed to mean. I guess it's the last person below Noobs for Life. Just like an upside down V. Descent sign, an arrow, some Japanese or Chinese characters, then another arrow. Although, like, I can speak like just like a little Japanese, but I haven't seen like the actual characters to know like what they mean. So, yeah. Okay. Let's do this, I guess. Okay. Not gonna be easy to get close. I should really get to know, like, what, like, the... What's that? I'm trying to think about how to word it, that's all. Okay. Hello. Oh, at least I lived this time. I mean, that's pretty good. Got one of them. There must be someone, like, just down here. That is... Okay. Nope, okay. I don't know why I even tried. If I can, I should try to get over there and kill them. That's probably a good idea. I'm gonna move. I'm trying to figure out how I want to go about it. Oh, okay. I knew they were there, so that's why I hesitated a little bit. Well, I mean, we took the lead at some time. I wasn't paying attention. Is someone else gonna try to come over here? Oh, we won. See, this is what happens. I don't pay attention to, like, actual score. And so, like, I try to do something, but, like, time runs out. But I don't have, like, sound cues or anything. Well, at least I'm not at the bottom. I mean, that's pretty good. So this is my prediction at this point. I'm not going to win a single battle after this. Because I feel like that would happen. I don't think it was during the last episode, but I did get ink resistance on my headgear. I think I got like the respawn up or whatever it's called. I think that's what I got. So yeah, that happened. So yesterday, I got like a I did like a family picture, at like a park near where my grandparents live. Okay, I mean that could still work, although it didn't hit its intended target. That got you a bomb. I mean, everyone loves bombs. I think they killed him. I'm like, did I bat? I don't think that killed him. Okay. I was gonna, like, sneak around and kill him, but that didn't work. What are you doing? Stop it. Whoa! Someone get him! Oh my god. I don't feel like that should have been that difficult. Now I'm gonna chill up here for a little bit. Okay. Didn't work. I just didn't feel like I was in a good position to use the inkjet. That's the one. That's why I didn't use it. Okay, they took control. Anyone over here? Oh. Oh, okay. I don't feel like we're in danger. I don't feel like we're in that much danger that the screen has to actually say it. You just missed. This isn't gonna work. You know, I already know. It's gonna... Yeah. Look at me. I partly made that happen. You can, like, thank me now. It was a distraction. Yeah, that was the plan. It totally was. Whoa. Okay, yep. I probably just should have stayed where I was, just because then I might have actually killed that person. But I didn't. So, oh well. Whoa. Okay. Like, are we actually gonna try to stop them? Or no? Okay. I was aiming for the oh, wait. Did I kind of just save this? Maybe. Come on, brush. I kind of just saved that. You have to give me a little credit for that. Okay, that was... it was... That might have worked if it wasn't for the point sensor. That's the thing. I had to think about it for a minute. Okay, then we throw one over there. See, well, there's like four over there. This is great. Oh, come on. Did those four autobombs kill a single person? I kind of wish it did. Come on, chemo. Yeah, Okay. No. Okay, not fun. I'll use this too. If I could get like a kill with that, I don't think I didn't, but we might be able to. Whoop, nope. Gotta stay on your toes. Do squids like have toes? Like actually. I don't think they would. Well, I don't think we're gonna win, but alright, got one. Come on, gain control. We can get overtime. Maybe. If the game has faith in us. Nope! Ah, got a kill. I mean, that's something. We're getting there. Alright, I want to get my water bottle. That's like on my desk of my computer. Okay. How am I, like, alone now? like, really? How does this happen? Did, like, everybody just like, quit? I don't think. Okay. Alright, come on. Alright, we got. This looks like fun so far. Alright, I feel a little better now since Rook's here. Okay, one more person. You know what's probably gonna happen? Like, the three level 50s will be on the same team. I wouldn't be surprised if that happened. Oh, no, let me rephrase that. The four level 50s will be on the same team. And that'll be fun. Whoop. I wanna knock over my iPad. That almost happened, but I think three level 50s are on the same team, actually. I think Rick was like 27 or something. It was in the 20s. Oh, this stage. This wonderful, wonderful stage. I'm just asking to get sniped. that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna end up getting sniped. Hello, Rick. I'll give you one, too. It's like we're all friends. Okay, I don't know why I wouldn't. I did go in that like direction, but I did for some reason. I'm better off walking, swimming, whatever. It's the same thing. Okay, let's not die. Let's chill up here. Then we... Okay, I should probably move. Hello, Rick. Oh, no. Yeah, it's Rick. For a minute, I thought it was Nick. I'm like, is it Nick? Is it? Okay, come on, guys. We can do this. Just gotta believe or something like that. Oh, darn. I died. Yeah, this is where it all falls apart. Like, I had a feeling, like, I just had, like, a feeling deep down, like, they're gonna gang intro at, like, the last second, because that would happen. Whoa, I didn't even do anything, and you're already throwing burst bombs at me. Well, now it's okay if you throw burst bombs at me. Now I'm kind of okay with it. Kinda. Throw the auto bombs. This be interesting. I guess I'll kill you. No, this didn't even work. Got desessed, I guess. Guess that's something. I wanted to try to go up top, to that top platform, but I couldn't do it. Somebody had 10 missiles on me, so. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh. Come on. I just got my special too. That's the sad part. Got him. Whoop, I... No. Stop it. Okay. We killed each other. Alright. I'm coming. What happened to the hero shot? Did they just, like, leave? I fell. Nope. Ah, come on. Can't get up this platform, like... for the life of me. Alright, okay, now let's go. Oh, stupid. First box. Oh, I jumped into that. You know what? I think we're doing fairly well, considering one person, like, just got DC'd. Whoa. Hello. Okay. I think that's more of the... I think it was kind of assist, that's why. But I know that gun does have a good, like a good fire rate, a great rather. But still, stop it! Get down from there. You missed. Stop missing! Come on, guys. Get good. Okay, let's wait for like a thing to explode. I see you guys. Don't think I don't. How did I not hit you with that shot? God. I feel like I should've. See? What did I say? I at least predicted this. And I was right. But the question is, do I get another crack or do I get another chance? Okay, that's good. Thanks, game. I think we're gonna do, like, one more, assuming this next one goes to 5 minutes. Probably won't. But we'll see what happens and stuff. Oh. Crackonite. Now I missed the Kraken. Okay, guys, be careful. There's a pro here. Oh, oxymoron. Isn't that like an English term? Let me rephrase that. Isn't that like an, like the English as in like the writing and reading class? Not like the, but anyway. I feel like I've heard that somewhere before. I think it was like 7th grade English, I want to say. I don't know why I can specifically pinpoint that, but who cares? But I can't. For some reason. Oh, okay. You're set. You're just, okay. Instead of fighting for the zone, we're just fighting for, like, the center bridge instead. Go away. This has just become bombs at this point. I see you trying to bomb me. I was a little timed that badly. Oh well. I guess I'm painting this zone again. Alright, got cracked. I saw the roller like too late. That's what happened. Saw it too late. Okay, bomb rush. Okay. Okay. I was hoping that would, like, help, but, like, it didn't. Come on, guys. We can do it. Maybe. Alright, I'm gonna try something. Ah! Had like a few more seconds, maybe it would have worked, but it didn't. Since I'm gonna get another crack now, do I want to do what's it called? Let me think for a minute. Do I want to? Yep. Do I want? Nah, we're not gonna do another match. Oh, too bad I didn't get the ability up. But oh well. Too bad, I guess. Okay. So next time on Splatoon 2 online matches, we will be doing some... let's see. Today is the 22nd. No. If I'm lucky, maybe. Oh, there's a random weapon today. I'm gonna do that. If it's like a new Grisco weapon, I'll probably take a screenshot and show you guys tomorrow. I might take a video, maybe. If I figure out how that works. Like, if I actually get up at like 7:30. Tomorrow, actually no, wait, today's Sunday, never mind. Actually, wait, I'm sorry, I have to like look at a calendar, I don't know. So the 27th, okay, the 27th is Friday, so we should be fine. Yeah, so next time we're gonna do some Salmon Run, and I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye.